restricting him with Dwayne Market doing your second Gold Cup campaign, but you haven't actually gotten minutes on the field of play. This game tomorrow is one of a different nature, because we have to win to keep ourselves alive in this qualifying campaign. What do you make of it in terms of our preparations, and how ready are we for this game?
I feel like we're very ready. You know, we know that we have to win the game. We know the importance of the game, and the vibes in the camp is just very, very good. You know, I'm very pleased with the boys and the readiness that I think we have. So I feel like tomorrow we will get the job done and move on to the next stage.
How do you feel personally? A little bit of nerves, or you think that, you know, we've put in the necessary work to really go out there and just execute?
Yeah, I feel a little nervous. But that is normal, you know. I also feel like we've done everything necessary, and we have prepared ourselves very well to give ourselves the best chance in the game.
What's going to be the key for us to hold it out? We need to obviously get on the offensive and try to take the game away from them.
Yeah, I think for us, we need to score chances, because I feel like we need to create chances and score the chances early, you know, because I feel like the longer we take to score, the more difficult the game will become. And once we can score early, I feel like we'll have a very good chance of winning the game.
What do you make of the way Angus and his staff have kept this team together? They've brought the team together, and the way they've conducted the preparations.
It's been very good. It's been very good. Like I said, you know, the vibes, just the whole atmosphere in the team, you can feel that we are feeling relaxed and we are up for it, and the sessions and everything has been very, very good, and I'm very pleased.